Ian's gonna try to steal it.
And if he succeeds, he'll destroy the Declaration. Fact is,
the only way to protect the Declaration is to steal it. It's upside down.
Turn me.